Today we're at Bikini Bottoms Offroad Park in Dyersburg, Tennessee for the first ever Formula Offroad race in the United States. These guys run in Iceland, they run in Norway, but they've never made it over stateside to run these vehicles. They found a place, they've been scouting out for a few years, found Dyersburg, they got this loose sandy soil, they cleared this whole hillside off, and they brought 14 drivers. They're gonna see what they got, and we got a couple rock bouncers that are gonna get in there and play with them too, so we'll see what happens.
Thank you. limiter. Look out! over. What? Roll it on over.
Oh my God! They just flipped it like flies.
Oh, he's missing the tire.
It's going to be a hell of a good time.
All right, guys, here we are at day two of the Formula Offroad USA race. The guys did four tracks yesterday. We had one of the hardest crashes they've ever seen in Formula Offroad. We had a bunch of guys have a lot of carnage, and they all spent all last night putting everything back together. They're going to do three hills today, and then we're going to do high.
It was a perfect run.
Go fire!
We got a little bit of fire, but watch the off-road recovery crew.